Hi there, it's Gosia from Signage Rocket. In this video today, I'll be demonstrating how quick and how easy it is, even for a junior developer, to deploy a custom HTML5 content to screens. It could be a simple web application or the most complex data-driven solution. With Signage Rocket architecture, you don't need to worry about how the application gets distributed to all those different digital signage displays. So, if you're a developer yourself, a media agency, a digital signage agency, or simply just a company wanting to distribute their own HTML5 content to screens instantly, in real time, keep watching. I assume that you already have Rocket Player installed on your smart display and you've paired it with Rocket Manager. For the purposes of this demo, I'll be using a smart SoC display from Samsung. This is the display behind me, and I have also got a couple of displays paired on my manager, which are earlier generations of Samsung SoC displays. I've got an LG webOS display plus a BrightSign media player. So let's deploy our custom solution. To deploy my custom HTML5 code to screens, what I need to do, I need to go to the App Store, and the App Store is where all the digital signage applications are from Signage Rocket. But what I need to do in this case is to click on the big plus button and create my custom app template. So what I'm going to do, I need to give my template a name, my custom app template. And then I've got a choice of how I want to deploy my code. I've got two options here. I've got an upload and I've got a CLI tool. What I'll be doing in this video is uploading the file. However, the CLI tool gives you so much more. What you can do, you can automate everything. You can do the continuous integration, continuous delivery, but this will be a topic of another video. So what I'll do here, I will click on the upload. I save my template, and now I need to drop the zip file, so all the code that I need to compress, I need to drop it here. But first, let's go to the application itself and see how it looks like. So in my editor, I've got my simple web app opened. I've got a simple index.html. I've got some JavaScript code, assets, image assets, and basic CSS. The application looks like this. So I've got it open in my browser. Your code might be so much more complex. It might be React, Angular, vanilla JavaScript. It does not matter. So for us, what's really important is your build folder, and this is what you need to compress to zip. So let's compress my file, my folder. There we go. And now I can drop it into Rocket Manager. So the code is being deployed. All done. So now I go back to the App Store, and what I can see here, I've created my custom app template. So it's amongst all the other Signage Rocket applications. And from now on, you can assign the content exactly the same way as you do with Signage Rocket apps. So I'm adding the custom app template to my apps, and straight away I can see a live preview of my application. So I need to give my app a name. I call it my custom app. And then I've got settings, which are empty here. So literally, settings is what you can expose to the users so they can change the application. For example, the font, the colors, it's really up to you what those settings are. And you can really easily set them up in your application. However, I won't be showing it today. It will be a topic of another video. So I'm giving my app a name. I press save. And now I can assign my custom application to screens. I need to go to the displays view and select all the screens that I want to show the application, assign up my custom app, and now the application is on the screen, and at the same time I can see a live preview from all of my screens, so I'm always 100% certain what's being played. Now I would like to make some changes in my code, in my application. To do that, let's go back to the app itself, and for the demonstration purposes, I will only comment out all the images I have. Let's see how the application will look like now. So this is how it should look on the screen. I will now compress the code again. There it goes. And I will go back to the manager, to the App Store, where our template is, edit it and upload the new source code. So I simply can drop the file. And once it's done, straight away you can see a new code on your screen. So you don't need to refresh anything, you don't need to republish the content, it's all happening in real time. So what you can see here as well is the source code version has changed automatically. There are no features description, app settings, app events, and this is something that will be covered in another video. But also if you were using a CLI tool, it would be all automatic. With one single command, you could upload your new source code without even having to touch the manager's UI. So there we go. This was just a simple example of how to deploy your own HTML5 code to digital signage screens, all in real time, really easily. So if you'd like to find out more, how to deploy a complex digital signage solution to screens, how to expose the settings for other users, how to work with events, please contact us at support@signagerocket.com. Thank you very much for listening and speak soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.